makes us stronger. So we need to make sure that every time we go through trials, we keep our eyes on Jesus, because he will guide us which way to go. Let's take a look here. We're going to have a pretty big trial coming our way, and let's see what the ping pong ball does. He kept his eyes on Jesus and he was led the right way. Here comes another one. Good one. All the way up. Good job. When we keep our eyes on Jesus, he guides us what we need to do.